Hello YouTube, it's Emma Blues10 here, and here is a Blue Eyes Dragon's deck update, but it's on the Totem Dragon variant, which we haven't seen since September when the new Blue Eyes Structure deck came out and I swapped over to the Maiden build. I was just having a quick gander around on Dueling Network, and when I had a quick look at this deck and I figured, oh my goodness, it has been severely outdated, so I thought for those who like the Totem variant build, why not update it and do a video for you guys. So I do hope you enjoy. So here we go. Okay, first off we're going to start off with, of course, the main aim of the deck, which is the Blue Eyes Shining Dragon, which is my favourite card in the game. It can only be summoned by tributing a Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon that I control. She gains 300 attack for every dragon type monster in my graveyard, and she can negate targeting effects. Then of course we have 3 Blue Eyes White Dragon, because it's 3 Blue Eyes White Dragon. Then we have 3 White Stone of Legend, which is a level 1 tuner, and it adds a Blue Eyes White Dragon to the hand when it's sent from the field to the graveyard. Then we've got 1 Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon in here, since I am using it now, just to make it easier to summon out high level dragons. 1 Light and Darkness Dragon, this is my effect veiler of the deck basically, and I would love to run this in my actual Maiden build, but I can't really fit it in, sadly, and it would actually kind of counteract what I'm doing in the Maiden build, but it still works really well in the Totem Dragon build. It basically negates all spells, traps, and monster effects, but loses 500 attack and defense, and when it's destroyed and sent from the field to the graveyard, it can resurrect a monster that's in the graveyard and then destroy all cards on my side of the field and special summon said monster. Then we have 2 Vanguard of the Dragon to send dragon type monsters from my hand to the graveyard in order to build up the graveyard for Blue Eyes Shining or for card effects to get White Stone, Totem Dragon and all that. And if it's actually sent from the field to the graveyard by an opponent's card effect, I can resurrect a normal dragon type monster. Then we've got 1 Delta Flyer as a level 3 tuner for the deck. It's able to increase other monsters' levels by 1, making it easy to get into level 7 and level 8 synchros or even higher. Then we have 2 Mass Dragon as the search engine of the deck. 1 Divine Dragon Apocalypse in order to recycle monsters in the graveyard. 1 Debris Dragon as another tuner. A combo I like to do with this card is use its ability is resurrect 1 Totem Dragon during the standby phase, then play Debris Dragon, resurrect a Totem Dragon via its effect and sink into an 8 that way. Or it can even just be synced with a level 3 in order to get into a level 7, no problem. Then we've got 1 Exploder Dragon just as a nasty little surprise for the opponent. And then we have the main backbone of the deck for tributing out my monsters and that, which is the 3 Totem Dragon. It counts as 2 tributes for the summon of a dragon type monster. If it's in the graveyard during the standby phase and I don't have any monsters, it can resurrect itself in attack position. However, if it's summoned by this effect, it leaves the field. And I cannot resurrect it if I have any non-dragon type monsters in the graveyard. So that's why everything in this deck is all dragon, because this little guy unfortunately says, you know, if you haven't got all dragon in the graveyard, I cannot be resurrected and you cannot use me. However, to some extent I could, if I wanted, put in some non-dragons, because I do have Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon, but I find it to be most effective if I just play flat out dragons to be on the safe side, you know. For spell cards, we've got the staples of 1 Book of Moon, 1 Dark Hole. I've got 1 Day of Peace in here since I don't have much of a draw engine, but 1 Day of Peace at least stops me from getting like blutered if necessary. Because for the time being, the Blue Eyes engine of like Egg Turbo engine of trade-in, cards of constants and all that doesn't actually work in this deck. I have tried it a few times. And since I'm not using Maiden, I can't use the 1-to-1 variant as well, but I've got lots of ways to discard from the deck and graveyard hand in that, so the deck thins quite well with that anyway. Then we've got 1 Dragon's Mirror for fusion, of course. Then we have 3 Dragon Shrine. Send a dragon type monster from the deck to the graveyard, and if it was a normal dragon type monster, you can send another dragon from the deck to the graveyard. You can only activate one of these once per turn. So this is the replacement for Dragon Ravine, and it's just a foolish bearer for dragons, and it makes it very, very good and very, very easy. Lots of combos there, no problem. Then we have 3 Forbidden Lance, because it's 3 Forbidden Lance, it's too good a card. Then we've got 2 Mystical Space Typhoon. We've got 2 Silver's Cry. I would like to add 3, but I think 2 is more than adequate for the moment since I've only got 3 targets. Then of course I've got my 2 Mirror Force as a standard staple trap card. I've got 2 Call of the Haunted if necessary, and 2 Fiendish Chain as well to stop effects and that going off depending where they're going off on. Right, for the extra deck now, we have one Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, of course. Only two Silver Eyes, or Azure Eyes Silver Dragon, I should say, sorry, because I've only got my White Stone of Legend as the level 1 tuner to go with the Blue Eyes. And when it's special summoned dragon type monsters that I currently control cannot be targeted or destroyed by card effects until the end of the next turn. And during the standby phase, I can resurrect a normal dragon type monster from, or normal monster, I believe it is. Hang on, just target one normal monster in the graveyard and special summon it. So a resurrection card and a protection card, and its first effect of protection goes off whenever it's special summoned. So reusing it with Call of the Haunted, or Red Ice Darkness Metal Dragons, or even with Light and Darkness Dragons effect, it's just a good card. Then we have one Ancient Fairy Dragon. Now, I don't have any field spells, but she's still a pretty good card, you know, and a good defense card as well. Then we've got one Black Rose Dragon to blow up the field. We've got one Iron Chain Dragon, because I can go Debris Dragon and a Totem Dragon, or even a Delta Flyer and a Totem Dragon. One Stardust Dragon, of course, one Black Feather Dragon to negate burn, and I've got one Red Dragon Archfiend to get around big defensive monsters. Then we have two number 17 Leviathan Dragon. Most easy way to get into this is to resurrect a Totem Dragon from the graveyard, play Delta Flyer, Delta Flyer increases Totem Dragon's level, overlay, and I become a number 17 Leviathan Dragon. This also allows Totem Dragon to be reset, so when it's detached as a material, it goes straight back to the graveyard and I don't have to worry about it being banished. And then we've got one Queen Dragoon Djinn to protect the dragons from being destroyed by battle and to resurrect any level 5 or higher dragons that are in the graveyard. Then we've got two Galaxy Eyes Tachyon Dragon, number 107. It's just a mini skill drain in the battle phase and it gets multiple attacks if any effects go off in the battle phase. And then we've got one Heretic Sun Dragon Overlord of Heliopolis for Singularity Destruction. So anyway guys, that's it for this deck review. I hope you enjoyed it. I said we haven't seen the Totem Dragon build since September, but I figured it was time for an update and this is what I've come up with, and I hope you guys enjoy. I will try and get some duels of this deck in action via Dueling Network or DevPro when I can. Till then, just a quick note, Blue Eyes Dragons, my current Blue Eyes Dragons is nearly complete. It will be up very soon, I promise you that. It just needs one or two more little tweaks. But till then, take care and we'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!